which is probably going to be those smoke nades to cross inside. And this nade, no, a little bit of a short hit.
Yeah, a little bit short. I think Malik does understand for a fact that blah 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 is around the little shack over there, right? Few grenades are going to be tossed at, and well, the shots have been given. So player one's position has been compromised. He's been spotted. So I'm just waiting for those flurry of nades to pour in. But apparently, blah 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 has been holding himself up really well. But the best part is that they've got the better of the circle. So it sort of compensates for that man. Disadvantage. Now, that being said, business with vibes, finally they start pushing in. The smoke screens have been created. Here comes the push.
Here comes the push. And yep, as I did mention, they will have to use every single last bit of utilities. And take a look at this. All the smoke grenades are being used, and it seems like the final
20
circle,
smoke grenades over
here. Yeah, it seems like the final circle is pretty much just going to be, you know, just smokes in itself, and they will have to just find it. It's going to be kind of like one of those games where you need to find the enemy and then take him down.
And the best part, you do not get the markers if you hit the player, so that's going to be so much problem solved. But we do have the fights breaking down in front of us as blah blah blah, he's going big. He's managed to take not just one but two players. Now this sort of has gotten things really tricky for Wizards with Vibes, as the last player will have to do something. It. But I think that's it. That's it. I mean, Arraw, the boys have done it, you know, regardless of the fact that they were outnumbered, they did outsmart their opponents. And Wizards with Vibes, they were so close, but yet so far, 13 kills, Chicken Dinner, Necro. What an outing by these lads. Wow.
Well, I mean, yeah, what can we say in these kind of moments, right? I mean, Raw just pretty much ending the day on a good note. This should help them quite a lot, even starting the day two on a good note as well, because now they have gotten their kind of, confidence up. At the same time, the jitters now, it seems like they have washed away. That means Ruthless Aggressive War here.